It's a wonderful alfresco venue that screams summer. Welcome to Harbor Lights here in Warwick.
It's like a hidden gem. Has the best sunsets in Warwick. Wonderful food. It's an outside setting. It's a great place to meet, visit with friends, have a nice drink.
Yes, alfresco lunch, dinner, and cocktails here at their popular Par and Tackle restaurant should definitely be on your summertime's things to do list. Executive chef Peter Hand puts out a fresh scratch menu, perfect for a casual summertime experience. Of course, his crafted menus for weddings and special celebrations can be as sophisticated as you like. Harbor Lights also features more casually upscale indoor dining at their Front Nine Bar and Grill. Delicious food for lunch and dinner, and beautiful sunsets are always on the menu here too.
So many people, even people who live really close to here, don't know that it exists or don't know that it's open to the public. So once they come here once, they always tell me, I can't wait to come back. It's beautiful. You do feel like you're in another place. You are so close to the water and then so close to the city as well. So you can kind of have the best of both worlds. You can definitely have a different kind of experience than you might have at a lot of other restaurants. Stop by for dinner, watch the sunset, have a mudslide, enjoy the beautiful weather. This place highlights it in all of the beautiful views.
Their tiki truck and poolside tiki bar at the marina will open for the season Memorial Day weekend. For full info, including live entertainment listings and directions, visit harborlightsri.com. For 12 News, I'm TV Maitre D. Joe Zito with this week's Quick Bite.